Now, Ed, imagine when we show up to meet the new winner and say, you've just won $11 million.
What a day that'll be. We've never handed over a prize that big before.
It's a whole new ballgame. Not just 10, but $11 million.
And the sweepstakes is in the mail. Forget the number 10. Look for 11. $11 million and our picture.
Drop everything and get your entry in right away. This get-rich date is coming up fast.
You can win that soon. Hurry.